Yo, what is up everybody? I'm back with another video, and today we're gonna be doing a fantasy draft in Madden. This is Madden 22 because I don't have 24 yet, and I'm gonna get it soon, but yeah, we're just gonna do it in 22, and we're gonna be playing as the Bears because I mean they're division rivals, and they also suck really badly, so we might make them good this video. You never know. And yeah, let's just get started into this fantasy draft. And yeah, we're just gonna start drafting. Let's see what draft we have. Only 19. We're gonna pause draft so we have more time. Pick 19, really? Kinda surprising. Let's see who we got, though. We got Travis Kelce, we got a few 99s, Aaron Donald, Davante Adams. Let's see what we have for quarterbacks, though. Joe Burrow. I mean, he's still up here. I couldn't really picture Joe Burrow being a Bear, though. Colin, why is he here? I'm not sure. Jalen Hurts. Now that's someone I'm tempted to get. I'm tempted to snag. No. Freaking. Yeah, nobody wants these guys. These guys will suck. I feel like Jalen Hurts is gonna be here next round, but I'm not sure. And I don't really want to take any chances. We need a quarterback, and I just feel like Jalen Hurts would be good. And this is a terrible pick, but I don't even care. You know? Alright, let's make our selection. Doubt anyone good's gonna be here anymore. Tyrann Mathieu. But there's also Trent Williams. I kinda wish we would've snagged Aaron Donald. Buda Baker. Ooh, Vita Vea, Von Miller. Von Miller, I always see him late in the draft, so I'm not gonna actually get him right now. But, ooh, I wanna get Trent Williams, cause, or Zach Martin too, both good O-line. But Tyrann Mathieu, man. Or Khalil Mack. Stephon Gilmore. Oh, why don't we snag a cornerback? These are probably really stupid picks that I'm doing. I don't really know what I'm doing, to be honest. But I'm just going with the flow. I'm just picking who I want. Trent Williams is still here, alright. Buda Baker. Ooh, wait, Chandler Jones. I mean, Von Miller. That's who I meant. You're getting drafted, son. Von Miller's gonna be a Bear. Oh, it wasn't a good pick. Okay, we just never get good picks anymore. Alright, now we don't have as many good people. Middle linebacker, Bobby Wagner is still here. Wait, let's see our roster real quick. Alright, so we have Von Miller, Stephon Gilmore. So our defense, I'd say it's off to a good start. I mean, ooh, Justin Simmons, he's always here late though too. Adrian Amos, Harrison Smith, Aaron Jones. Ooh, JJ Watt, I thought that was TJ Watt for a second. He's a superstar factor. I want to have a stack defense. Demario Davis. Do we already have a middle linebacker? No, we already have that position. I'm gonna take Bobby Wagner. Good pick too. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna take Justin Simmons. And then I'm going to take some offense. But that's even if Justin Simmons is still here. He is. I'm not really sweating the offense too much. I don't know why. It's probably stupid of me. I just really want a good defense. Alright, we need someone. Boom. Josh Jacobs and Tyler Lockett are both here. So that's a really good start. And then tight end Mike Gesicki. Dude. Easy. Tyler Lockett for a wide receiver one. Bad pick, but I don't really care. I don't want to have just like a bunch of good like players. I want to have some like kind of like mid players too. Tyler Lockett's good, but still. Cool, Kareem Hunt is still here. Saquon. Odell's always here, so I'm just going to wait to pick him. Ooh, somebody took... What's his face? Mike Gesicki. Do we need a... another safety? Well, I don't know. I'm not sure. Ooh, T. Higgins is still here. He'll probably be here later, though. But he would be a nice wide receiver, too. I think I'm going to snag a running back. Kareem Hunt or Cordarrelle Patterson. I'm going to take Cordarrelle Patterson. He's old, but I don't really care. We're only doing one season with this fantasy draft, so it doesn't really matter to me. Oh, there's so many freaking safeties left. I'm going to go snag a T. Higgins real quick. Because I don't want to risk anything. Oh, he's already on it. Oh, no, he's not. How is T. Higgins under Tyler Boyd? That doesn't make sense to me. But then again, this is Madden 22. So, alright, T. Higgins, we are wide receivers for the most part. I'm just gonna... Adrian Amos is still here. I mean, we probably need some O-line. I'm just gonna take him. I don't... Is that even O-line? I'm not even sure. I don't really care. Let's just get freaking Adrian Amos. He's still here. I mean, come on. He's been here forever, dude. I'm gonna look at our roster now. Oh no, I do not want to quit. No, I don't want to make my selection yet. I'll look at my roster. QB Jalen Hurts, Cordarrelle Patterson. We don't have a fullback. Two pretty good wide receivers. Yeah, we don't have a lot of. We literally don't have any. O-line, really. Do you got a middle linebacker? That position. Oh, we need another. We need some more cornerbacks, though. I will say that. But we're not doing bad. We're not doing bad, I don't think. We need some O-line, though. That is what we do need. So what positions do we still need? Let's look at the tight ends real quick. Ooh, Rob Gronkowski is still here. I want to take Dalton Schultz, to be honest. He's pretty good, I think. I don't know. I just wanted to get a tight end already. Alright. We are going to need a backup. Freaking running backs in. We need another. He's the highest rated cornerback. We need another cornerback. Alright. And it's a good pick too. So, you know. Cool. Alright. Casey Hayward Jr. I mean, that would be like our last cornerback. And then, for the most part, we're good. Yeah, let's just take him. I don't even care. We have our corner. We have a bunch of good cornerbacks. Oh, never mind. That was a terrible pick, apparently. I don't even care. How about that? Alright, we need some offensive line, though. Like, it is looking ugly, dude. See left tackle. Andrew Whitworth. Left guard. This guy. Center. I think we're basically good on defense. No, well, we still need left end. Where is it? Where did left end go? Oh, Melvin Ingram. He's pretty good. Oh, apparently not. Alright, I'm just trying to get one player for each position at this point. But Melvin Gordon, Chris Carson. Should we get our final wide receiver, maybe? Eh, I don't know. All the backups look pretty sucky. Why is Matt Ryan? I don't even know. I'm not getting Matt Ryan. Maybe Cam Newton could be our backup or something. We do need a backup running back. AJ Dillon. He's a big boy. And that was a really good pick too. Alright, so we're done with our running backs. Alright, let's get that offensive line, and we need to get it quickly. Where's that one guy? Left tackle. Boom, you're mine, boy. You are mine, little man. Hurry. Draft. Oh, that was a terrible pick. Okay, maybe that wasn't such a good idea. Let's get this freaking other position, this other linebacker. Justin Houston. You're ours. Oh, that was an even worse. That was an even worse pick. Okay, that's kind of... Let's get a center already. How about that? This has to be a good pick, right? Alex Mack. 35. Dang, you're old, bro. I don't even want you. You're too old for me. Let's go Ben Jones. This is a good pick right here. Yeah, I'd say that's a good pick, alright. We still need some offensive line. I'm just gonna get all the offensive line we need. That just feels like a smart thing to do. Cause I don't want no crappy offensive line. So far, we're getting like all between 80 and 90 positions for our offensive line, so that's pretty good. Except this guy. This guy's a 79. That kind of sucks. Whatever. Alright, let's make our selection. We just need about one more offensive line person. Right. Tackle. Juwan James is now a Bear. I'm drafting you, buddy. Yeah, get drafted, son. Alright. I still didn't get my other wide receiver. Oh, crap. Alright, so far our offensive line isn't terrible. Could be better. Wait, who do we need on defense? We're pretty much good on defense. We just need a defensive tackle. I'm sure this guy will be here. I mean, I gotta get our last wide receiver. T.Y. Hilton. Every time I play as the Colts, T.Y. Hilton always makes a crazy play. So yeah, I'm taking him. Ooh, that was a terrible pick. Jeez. Oh, hopefully I don't have injuries on. Because if I do, that's a... We're screwed. And all the backup quarterbacks are gone for the most part. Ooh, yeah, I kind of screwed myself over. Who's the worst Geno Smith is a 60 overall? You have to be kidding. Then again, this guy's so bad he didn't even get a picture. That's pretty sad. Okay, I'm just gonna... I don't want an old quarterback, though. But I guess I'll... I'm just gonna take Joe Flacco. I don't even care. Yeah, I know that was a bad pick, buddy. But I need a backup. I should have taken a better backup, dude. I'm a little mad about that. Alright, let's get our last tight end, I guess. I don't even know why we need another tight end, but... Jared Cook. Sure. Bad pick. I don't even care. Our offense is looking mid, but our defense is looking amazing. Like, literally amazing. Let's get that defensive tackle. And guess what? He's still here. Let's get him. Our defense is absolutely unstoppable. I need to make sure I need to turn light. I need to turn freaking. Injuries off, because I don't want none of my guys to get injured. Oh, that's a good pick for the fullback. Okay. Alright. Well, it's not a perfect team, but why do I need another defensive tackle, bro? I already picked one. It says zero active, one picked. Well, it says that for all of them, but still. I'm just gonna start getting the random people. Should I get a fourth wide receiver? Just for the fun of it. I mean, I guess we can just get another cornerback. Nah, we already have enough. Did we get our backup? Oh yeah, we did get our backup running back. Let's just go ahead and go snag our kicker. Because I'm kind of basically done. I'm just going to simulate the rest of this. Justin Tucker. I know that was probably a bad pick because it's a kicker, but... I don't even care. Alright. And now I'm just going to advance to the end of the draft. So we're simming the rest of the rounds and... Yeah. Pretty much it. So that was the video. Yeah. We're going to be playing game one next video. We're not doing preseason. We're just going to skip right to get right to the point. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys next time. See ya.